We're here today with Alan Taylor, and Alan, you restore these cars, and I think you're kind of responsible, it seems, for some of these wonderful rolling works of art here today.
We have several cars from our shop here. Most of them are in the line to win a prize.
And your shop is in?
In Escondido, California. It's Alan Taylor Company, alantaylorcompany.com.
And, you know, what would bring you to Houston?
The Keels and Wheels is a very, very nice show. The people here are wonderful. They're just absolutely fabulous. They treat you like a king. I don't know any place else in the country that we go to show cars where they treat you any better. And it's a beautiful venue, and having the boats and the yacht club right here is just, it is unique, and it's a wonderful venue.
You really hit it, though. And the people just can't be nicer. All the people we talk to just coming by to look at the cars, they've gotten quite a education over the years.
Oh, yes. Every time you're out here with a car, you're educating the public about these automobiles and giving them a piece of history that oftentimes they will never see again.
We want to make sure that the history is passed along. And what does it take to actually bring cars this far away, show? And
you start planning about 3 to 4 months ahead of time. And you make sure that the cars are clean, prepared, driving, gassed, oil, water.
Batteries.
You put them on, all load them all on the truck, and then you put a large tool kit and a large detail kit in the truck. And the way that we like to ship them is a full truckload going from here to there.
No in-betweens.
No in-betweens, getting back on the same truck and going back home. And that cuts down on the chance of any damage to the cars. We've been doing it for enough years that we've figured out how to do it and do it safely.
Congratulations today as well.
Thank you very much.
Well, Alan, it's a real pleasure, and thanks for...
Thank you, Barnaby. It's always nice to see you.
Thank you.
Bye-bye.